Gypping. Sometimes offensive, to cheat or swindle someone or something inappropriately.